Hello. In this video, let us see how to calculate the capacity or size of the memory when its starting and ending addresses are given. What is the memory capacity of a chip with starting address 10,000H and ending address 10,000BFFH? See, the size or capacity is given by subtracting the starting address from the ending address, that is ending address minus starting address plus 1. So here ending address is 10BFFH and starting address is 10000, that is 10,000H. Now you subtract this. So F minus 0 is F, F minus 0, F, B minus 0, B, here 0, here 0. And you add plus 1 with this. So if you add plus 1, you put 1 here. F plus 1, that is 15 plus 1, 16. That means you have to put 0 here and there will be 1 carry. And there will be carry 1. So that 1 is added with this 15. So again 16. So 0 and 1 will be carried to the next digit. Here you have B. B is, A is 10, B is 11. So 11 plus 1, 12. 12 means C. And here 0, 0. So size of the memory in hexadecimal value is C, 0, 0. So convert this to decimal. So this should be multiplied by 1. And this should be multiplied by 16. And this value should be multiplied by 256. So here 0, so don't worry about that. So 0 into 1, that will be equal to 0. 0 into 16, 0. And C is 12. So 256 into 12. So 2 into 256, 512. 1 into 256, 256. 2, 7, then 0, 3. So this will be equal to 3072. So total is 3072 bytes. If you want to calculate this in kilobytes, kilobytes is equal to 3072 divided by 1024. So this is equal to 3. So 3 kilobytes. So the memory size is 3 kilobytes.